In this video, we will learn to find solutions of the equation 2 times square of secant of x plus square of tangent of x minus 3 is equal to 0 in interval 0 to 2 times pi. Given to us, 2 times square of secant of x plus square of tangent of x minus 3 is equal to 0. We know the trigonometry identity square of tangent of x plus 1 is equal to square of secant of x. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us 2 times square of tangent of x plus 1 plus square of tangent of x minus 3 is equal to 0. Straight multiplication gives us 2 times square of tangent of x plus 2 plus square of tangent of x minus 3 is equal to 0. Addition of like terms gives us 3 times square of tangent of x minus 1 is equal to 0. Taking minus 1 from left hand side of the equation to right hand side gives us 3 times square of tangent of x is equal to 1. Dividing the whole expression by 3 gives us square of tangent of x is equal to 1 upon 3. Taking square root of both sides, we get tangent of x is equal to plus and minus 1 upon square root of 3. Let us rationalize the denominator of every fraction. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator by square root of 3. We get tangent of x is equal to plus and minus square root of 3 upon 3. We know value of tangent of pi upon 6 is square root of 3 upon 3. We also know the famous trigonometry identity tangent of pi minus a is equal to minus tangent of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that tangent of pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to minus tangent of pi upon 6. As pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to 5 times pi upon 6, and plugging the value of tangent of pi upon 6 gives us tangent of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 3. As we know, the tangent function is a periodic function with period pi, thus tangent of pi plus pi upon 6 is equal to tangent of pi upon 6. As pi plus pi upon 6 is equal to 7 times pi upon 6, and plugging the value of tangent of pi upon 6 gives us tangent of 7 times pi upon 6 is equal to square root of 3 upon 3. And tangent of pi plus 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to tangent of 5 times pi upon 6. As pi plus 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to 11 times pi upon 6, and plugging the value of tangent of 5 times pi upon 6 gives us tangent of 11 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus square root of 3 upon 3. So, the solutions of the equation 2 times square of secant of x plus square of tangent of x minus 3 is equal to 0 in interval 0 to 2 times pi are pi upon 6, 5 times pi upon 6, 7 times pi upon 6, and 11 times pi upon 6. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video, please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.